Welcome to the latest episode of Research That Matters. I am Dr. Chris Freitag with Lavaca County Chiropractic in Hallettsville, Texas, and this is our post about what the science and what the research says about topics that matter to you. And today we are talking about keeping your spinal discs healthy. No one has time for back pain. Proactively doing things today to help your spinal disc stay healthy in the future is a smart idea. Every day, your spinal discs absorb stress related to gravity, your posture, and your movement patterns. Over time, this stress can cause wear and tear to your discs that can become painful. The good news, there are a few key ways you can keep your discs healthy. Not surprisingly, movement and exercise are the top ways to keep your spinal discs healthy. Each day, try to move your spine through its full range of motion and be cautious about sitting for hours on end. If you have to sit for long periods, try to change positions every 15 minutes. Even slight adjustments in your position, not a complete change, but some change every 15 minutes. If you have to work at a computer for hours at a time and you have the option, use a standing desk to again constantly change your position from standing to sitting, from sitting to standing throughout the day. These small steps help reduce stress on your discs and engage the small muscles supporting your spine, both of which are essential for disc health. Also, pay attention to your posture. The combination of inactivity and long periods in an unbalanced posture can wreak havoc on your spinal discs. Keeping your spinal discs healthy is one of the best things you can do to reduce your risk of experiencing neck or back pain, especially if you spend long hours at a computer. You need to take proactive steps to counteract that stress. We would be happy to work with you on a plan to keep your spinal disc healthy for years to come. Just shoot us a message or give us a call at 361-798-4300. Thank you for joining me today for your latest episode of Research That Matters. Click the like or the follow button to make sure that you continue to receive the latest updates. And click the share button to pass this on to any of your friends and family that may be wondering what they can do to help keep their spine healthy. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.